When did the states ratify the 26th Amendment? The 26th Amendment to the United States Constitution, which lowered the voting age from 21 to 18, was ratified on July 1, 1971. The amendment was proposed on March 23, 1971, and within just 3 months, it was ratified by the required number of states. The swift ratification was in response to the Vietnam War, where many young men were drafted to fight for their country but were not yet allowed to vote.